After giving up 6 goals on Sunday to Buffalo and 13 in 3 games, Todd McLellan is tweaking his lineup heading into tonight, hoping for a stronger defensive effort. On the back end, Mark Fain sees his first action of the season, swapping in for Eric Greiba.
He's got to be good in penalty kill situations. That's where Greiba excels, so we'll need him to fill that hole a little bit. And, you know, just a little bit more pace in his game as far as skating and puck movement.
It's always a tough thing when you're in and out of the lineup around the bubble. And, I mean, really all you can do is just go out there and try to play your best game and not give them an opportunity to take you out.
The blue line is one thing, goaltending is another. After a rough outing that saw him burned for 6 goals, Cam Talbot gets a chance to bounce back. The 29-year-old might have a little added motivation tonight as he and his wife are expecting twins on Wednesday.
You know, Talbot's life is going to change tomorrow dramatically, and it's going to change every day after. So any of us that have had children know that every day is an adventure.
It's a bit of a battle. There's a lot of excitement for tomorrow morning, but I got another 2 points to get tonight before that happens. So my mind is on tonight, and I'll worry about tomorrow after that.
I mean, we're going to help Cam out. I mean, like I said earlier, he's been too many goals in the back. So, but I mean, we have a positive feeling in the group still, and we want to keep doing what we're doing. And the first 2 games was really good, I think.
It'll be a learning experience for him as we go forward, but I think he's very strong mentally that he can carry that load.
One other lineup note for tonight, Anton Slepyshev draws in for Jesse Puljujärvi. It'll be a chance for the 18-year-old rookie to see a game from the press box as he continues to adapt to a new league, a new language, and of course a new continent. As for the Hurricanes, they come into town in the midst of a 6-game road swing to start the season. Carolina is 0-0-2 thus far, having given up 3-goal leads to both Winnipeg and Vancouver in both of their games. By the way, Sherwood Park's Cam Ward gets the nod in goal for the Canes. Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.